Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, we're not gonna do it at all.
Alright guys, so this is Chris G. Welcome back to my game channel, T-Dot Gameology. And I'm here doing Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Alright guys, I believe this is walkthrough 6, I think. As always guys, I want to say thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting on my videos, good or bad, I don't care guys, I appreciate it all. And guys, so this will be walkthrough 7 actually, and I believe we are on chapter 8, which was the LaBanka briefing. So now we'll be going on to chapter 9, which I believe is desperate measures, I think. Now guys, I'm just gonna talk to these guys, see what they say. Because we are
to convince me that you should be headlining this operation.
Seven chapters in, right?
Is that right? Well, at least you're not hiding behind Adler. I'll grant you that. Now what is it? That's on a need-to-know basis. From where I'm standing, there's no reason in hell you need to know that. You're to make contact with him and follow Adler's lead. Negative. Digging into the KGB's most classified database would blow his cover and burn years of posturing. We'll get you in, but it won't go near that list of names. We can't take the time to fabricate them. Belikov will get you uniforms, and from there you'll need to improvise. Strategically speaking, this borders on insanity, which is precisely the type of work we rely on Adler for. An excellent proposition.
Oh, shit.
Yeah? Either as Adler's most trusted ally, or as cannon fodder. Thank you.
That guy's always an asshole, guys.
Time to break out your Russian, bro. Well, she's...
You know what this dude thinks about Park?
She's a true professional. I don't trust anyone at first, but after Berlin, I realize she's the real deal. Park's one of the guys to me.
One of the guys my ass.
Yeah, yeah. Hell no. KGB headquarters? Just between you and me.
And me.
And Sims. I hope I never get closer than pulling up in a car and picking you up. This has every chance of going tits down.
Up, man. Tits up.
Up. Down. What's the difference? Yep, it's a long way to Moscow.
Nope.
What's on your mind? This isn't the first government agency I've broken into. The best are virtually impenetrable. But there's always a weakness. In this case, the weakness is the KGB placing too much trust in one of their own. I don't. He's not one of mine. If I couldn't put my life in the hands of vetted strangers, I'd be in a different line of work. If there was ever an operation suited to your skill set, it's this one. I handle the talking. You get us the names. Why do you ask? No, MI6 focuses mainly on the perimeter. Agents and client states. Smaller figures within the USSR. They go from the outside in. Belikov is one of ours, supposedly. I'm trusting Hudson here. Man can be a pain in the ass, but he's no fool. Scar? You mean this? Is it noticeable? I jumped off a roof in Calcutta back in 75 while chasing a Soviet agent. The jump was successful. The landing, not so much. Advice? Always make sure you know where the utility poles are. Okay.
Parks nowhere. Alright. Anyways, guys, let's do this. I always forget too, there's two side missions. But we'll go ahead and we'll do mission 8, guys. Desperate Measures. So again, guys, this is guys, that's all our evidence. Let's launch the mission. So like I said, guys, this is now chapter 9, I believe.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high-security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset, Belikov, comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Guys, I'd also like to say my apologies for not putting out a video for the last like 6 or 7 days. I actually got a chance to go away up north to a buddy's cottage, so you know, fine. So I do apologize for that, guys. Well, I'm just glad to be back doing what I do.
Великов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура. We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? That's what I like to hear. Not yet. I know you have this under control. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement.
Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
So, get to be the Russian guy for a bit?
Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this man. How has that gone?
Yes. And once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and pure as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I need a bunker key. But first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Pretty big map, guys.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted,
can I help you, sir?
Below my cover. Now I need to hide the body. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Sir, what can I do for you? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. Good day, sir.
The guard won't let me in. I need to get what he asked for, or I can take him out.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time. Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Charkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Have you dug up my moly? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
Whoever you are, you won't get shit out of me. Help. You need my help. Save your breath.
Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room.
How can I help you, sir?
Thank you.
Baranov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room. I'm seeing this would be treason. KGB has his wife and daughter's abductions already planned. That's good. We can use this to my advantage. Thank you.
Why did he kill that guy? I wanted to, like, hold him. What if we kept the record? Nope.
Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room. Cherkov. Thank you. KGB has his wife and daughter's abductions already planned. That's good. I can use this to my advantage.
My family have to do with any of this. Yes, anything. Please, what do I need to do? Kill him. I'll try. But swear to this, my own life for my family.
I've just heard the most amusing thing. Let's chat once I'm finished here. Comrade, how's our friend doing?
I don't know, sir. He doesn't have much to say.
We'll see about that. Citizen Ivanov, I trust you're enjoying your accommodations.
Be advised, we have a situation in the holding cell. Yes, sir.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
You're really not going to say anything?
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
Team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там. Я нашел мне запертую дверь.
Excuse me, guys. Jesus, that came out of nowhere.
У нас очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно? Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed.
Вы направляетесь. Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем, я нам копинусти. Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен Закаеву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Видите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Вы прибыли. Ах да, разумеется. Ваш командир, я не расслышал. Хвоя Дыня, я как раз к нему на прием. Обязательно передам ему привет от вас.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for.
Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
Оружие на землю!
Это запретная
зона!
See that guy, guys. Son of a beep.